Here, value of a, that is first term given, this is first term, and common difference d given, and sum of n terms 64 given. Formula is n by 2 into 2 plus n minus 1 into d. From here you will get value of n is equal to 4 and n is equal to 8. Why double answer? Double answer because that last 4 terms sum will be 0. Last 4 terms sum will be 0.